Rebecca Sutton. I'm a senior lecturer in Japanese studies in the School of Languages and Cultures in the Faculty of Arts and Social Sciences. This year I'm teaching Japanese 9, which is a senior language unit that involves reading original texts from Japanese literature in the language. And then I teach a class called Beyond the Geisha Samurai Binary, which is about gender in Japan, and a postgraduate class called Asian Popular Culture, which is, I only teach the part on Japan, but the class covers basically all of Asian pop culture. My field of research is contemporary Japanese literature and popular culture, so Japanese pop culture, so manga, anime, video games and things like that. My current research project that I'm just starting on actually looks at images of Italy, which is where I'm from, and Australia within Japanese pop culture. So how Japanese, like say manga, anime, film and so forth, represent these two countries. Japanese studies, I mean Asian studies generally, and especially sort of acquiring language proficiency and cultural literacy, I think is really what Australia needs at the moment, because it's increasingly engaged in these countries, and you need to know the languages, and more than knowing the languages, really knowing about the culture. You can still deal with people in English, but you really need to probably know about the culture in order to deal with Japanese and with Japan and Asia more fruitfully, I guess.